that those situations were coming, and we were facing it in the way that you need to face it, just working hard every week, the boys were working good, and then trying to put solid performances to try to give us points. It's true that now it's only 7 games, so it's difficult for us, but we will keep trying until the very end.